Hi friends, this is Sheetal. Welcome to my channel. I had shared how to make aloe honey foaming face wash in one of my previous videos, and I received a request from one of my dear friend and subscriber to make a face wash using soap nuts, which is completely natural and herbal. So here I am today sharing another face wash recipe which is 100% natural and it is also paraben and SLS free. So aap isko jitni baar chahe utna use kar sakte ho. So if you are interested to know how to make this face wash, please keep on watching. तो आइए देखते हैं फेस वॉश किस तरह से बनाया जाता है। और उसके पहले मेरे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना मत भूलिए और इसके पास जो बेल बटन है उसको भी दबाना बिल्कुल मत भूलिए, जिससे आपके पास मेरे हर वीडियोस का नोटिफिकेशन आता रहेगा। तो चलिए फटाफट हम देख लेते हैं कि हमें फेस वॉश बनाने के लिए क्या क्या चाहिए। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू विल नीड अ स्पून फुल ऑफ हिबिस्कस फ्लावर पाउडर। इसको हिंदी में गुड़हल या जबा कुसुम का फूल भी कहते हैं। इट्स वेरी इजिली अवेलेबल एंड इफ यू गेट फ्रेश फ्लावर अराउंड यू, यू कैन ड्राई देम अप एंड मेक अ पाउडर आउट ऑफ इट। द नेक्स्ट इन्ग्रीडियंट वी विल यूज इज सोप नट पाउडर, और जिसको हम रीठा भी कहते हैं, और ये बहुत ही अच्छा माइल्ड क्लींजर है जो सदियों से घरों में काम लिया जाता है। द नेक्स्ट इन्ग्रीडियंट वी विल यूज इज अराउंड 1 स्पून ऑफ मुल्तानी मिट्टी और फुलर्स अर्थ पाउडर। ऑल्दो द इन्ग्रीडियंट्स यूज्ड हियर आर वेरी इजिली अवेलेबल, बट आई विल ऑल्सो प्रोवाइड द लिंक्स इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स सो दैट इट्स इजियर फॉर यू टू गेट। अपार्ट फ्रॉम दिस इन्ग्रीडियंट्स आई एम ऑल्सो गोइंग टू यूज वन मोर इन्ग्रीडियंट विच आई एम गोइंग टू टेल यू लेटर। तो हम फेस वॉश बनाना शुरू करते हैं, और इसको बनाने के लिए सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल इन अ कप और ग्लास टेक द हिबिस्कस फ्लावर पाउडर, इट इज अराउंड 1 टेबलस्पून, एंड ऑल्सो द रीठा पाउडर विच इज ऑल्सो अराउंड 1 टेबलस्पून। नाउ टेक दिस 2 इंग्रेडिएंट्स इन अ कप एंड ऐड अराउंड हाफ अ कप ऑफ वाटर टू दिस, मिक्स दिस वेल। And you have to boil these ingredients for around 1 to 2 minutes. I have also added the remaining water to this. So now you can see I have strained the mixture. And now I am going to add one more ingredient to this. It works as antiseptic and works really well with people with sensitive skin and also people with acne prone skin. So now I am adding around half a teaspoon of neem leaves powder to this. If you don't have neem leaf powder, you can add few fresh neem leaves while you are boiling the hibiscus and rita powder. Make sure this solution is hot. Now I am going to cover this and keep this for 20 minutes so that the goodness of neem leaves is steeped into the solution. And after 20 minutes, we are going to store this into a clean container. You can use a similar container like this. If you do not have something like this, you can use any bottle or container you have with you. So how to store this? First of all, I am going to add the Multani Mitti powder to this container. I am adding around 1 tablespoon of the Multani Mitti powder. And now I'm going to add the Rita and Gudhal tea to this. Shake it well so that everything is mixed. And your all natural herbal face wash is ready to use. As you can see how beautiful it looks, it has very earthy color and it has very earthy smell to it. I really love how Multani Mitti smells. So friends, our all natural SLS and paraben free face wash is ready to use. So let me show you how this works. Just take little amount of this and rub gently on your face for 2 minutes. And wash your face with normal water. And you yourself will see the difference immediately. You should always shake this well before each use. Friends, one thing to be careful about while using this face wash, it should not go into your eyes, as Rita gives very bad burning sensation if it goes into your eyes. This face wash can be stored for 2 weeks maximum, as we have not used any kind of preservatives into this. The ingredients I have used here are extremely good for skin and hair, Soapnut is a mild and fully natural substitute to the chemical detergent that is commonly used. It will make your skin squeaky clean without having any harmful effect on it. Similarly, hibiscus is natural cleanser and it is very effective on skin and hair both. Hibiscus is very helpful in delaying aging spots. It contains natural gentle acids and have slight exfoliating effect on skin. Not only does it help with aging spots, it will also give you a younger, smoother looking complexion. Fuller's Earth or Multani Mitti deep cleanses skin. It removes dirt, sweat and impurities. It fights acne and pimples and removes excess sebum and oil from skin. It is very effective in treating sunburn, skin rashes and infections. It facilitates blood circulation, which gives glowing and radiant skin. In place of making use of chemical face wash, use your homemade natural face wash. So friends, this was my video for you all and I really hope you like this video and do try this face wash at home and let me know your experiences. Like this video, share this with your friends and on all your social media platforms, and you can also join me on my Facebook page on the link given below. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button for more such videos. I will see you in my next one. Till then, take care. Thank you so much for watching.